We're living for Great Upper Nile, Mabon County specifically. And the damage is great. We have not yet found out what was the casualties. How many people were on board and the goods that the plane was carrying. The damage is really huge. And here as members of the Legislative Assembly, when we saw the smoke, we decided to come here to find out exactly, because this is not the first of its kind. There have been so many crash in South Sudan, and as we come here, we intended to move a private member bill to discuss about this air transport that our people are not taking so serious, and is actually losing so many lives every day. So this is why we are here. We will talk to the South Sudan Civil Aviation and find out the manifest on who was on board. Because the plane is really huge, and that shows that the damage can also be huge. So thank you, that's all I could say. I'm going to give my chance to my colleague to say more about the crash.
Jamarin, it's there and Haja Hazim Jidan, from Hassan Hadid Ben Taira. بالنسبة للتقرير من المطار إنه طائرة طالع من جوبا للفلوج وما معروف أصلا فوق شنو لكن أنا متأسف جدا إن لقيت السفينجر ترى جانا كده من أقرب صورته وينو استيربل Our people are paying money as if they want to be facilitated while they are buying their own debt. It's so unfortunate. This is crap. This plane should be distracted. It's so unfortunate. Very bad.